All right. I have been super busy today, so I didn't get to do my shelter stuff this morning. Yep, that's what I thought. We're gonna be out of space. Junk. I'm gonna sell a bunch of junk real quick. I don't think that's gonna get us everywhere we need. Anybody not? I guess you could wear, but that's not gonna do anything. Is it? It'll do 5 plus 3. I could also get rid of all these stupid weapons. I wish I could sort these by power. I feel like we can collect enough weapons now. Six out of it. Is that gonna let one person in? Not everything. Everybody here. Yeah, you guys are still working. Maybe get rid of everything that's got less than 5. I mean, everybody's got a gun at this point, as far as I know. Excuse me. We could definitely get rid of some of these things. And I keep 3 because sometimes we get quests where you, like, we have to wear a certain thing. That's probably gonna let one guy in. Yep, okay. Sell common items. Collect. So common item. Collect. Okay, great. Sorry, I know resource management is not the most. Oh, there's oh shit. Okay, well. Where are my coffee break guys? Go the fuck. Where the fuck are you going? You, dude, go the fuck in there. They have to come back out here. Just stay there. Nobody's gonna die, we got plenty of stim packs. We did not handle these very well. All right, guys, you all ready? Why are they hurting you guys still? I don't understand. What are you doing, dude? I don't know what just happened. Let's go, Ethan Hawk. Let's heal everybody up after that. Let's see, can we find him? You gotta be super quick now. I don't know where he went. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, that'll be fine. I think that's everybody. No one else got. Oh, Beyonce. Yep. You guys definitely deserve some heals. Okay, I want to figure out some quests for our dudes. The daily quest, game show gauntlet. We were doing one specific. Let's see, was it this one? Yeah, because it required level 27. What type of guns required? I don't understand. Oh, guns more powerful than a certain thing. Okay. Since we didn't get to, I didn't get to have an episode this morning, I might as well just go ahead and force that quest. As if I had, and in sending them out this morning. Deathclaw attack and a quest in one episode. I'm glad I brought all those Rataways. Everybody focus on that guy. Okay guys, come on. Come on. Take it out. Stressful. Go down. Wow. That must have been just the, not the only, I'm sure we may run into something else, but so tough up front. Nothing but a reward afterwards. Oh, they left the kitty down there. I don't know what's gonna happen. There it is. Okay. Bam. I don't know what just happened. Oh well, it's good enough. Oh shit. Damn, oh well. We should be fine, yep. Come on, guys. Pick up the pace a little bit. There we go, okay. Nice. See what else we run into up here. Oh, nice, okay, cool. I appreciate the help, but you're too late. Some raiders kidnapped our squad leader, and I'm too wounded to continue. Rest yourself. I'll save your squad leader. Thank you, Knight. If you hurry, you can find them at the Nuka-Cola plant. Boy, Alfonso is really taking a beating. It would be interesting if you could see stats of, like, who took the most health packs during a quest. Come on, shoot him. One more. There you go. Alright, that's it. Come back to the vault. We'll just clean up what's left, what they've done at the since we've been questing, and cut the video there. I'm having a lot of trouble finding the mysterious stranger now that it's so big. All right, I'm gonna call it there. See you guys next time. See you in the morning, hopefully.